Hi, this is Gadget Trish, or GT, and today I'm here to review the Michael Jackson experience for the week. Now, before I get into the review, I'm going to give you my first impression. Yeah, I was a little frustrated because I got lost. And you know why I got lost? Because in the dance school option, in the intro part, I press play. I'm thinking I'm going to get a breakdown, and all I'm getting is an introduction to the three dancers that will be featured in this video. No Michael Jackson moves. Then they have a warm-up. Less than 30 seconds. Here's a reenactment.
You can start with your head and your neck. And then the other side. Roll slowly. And front. Also, your grind. Very important. Make sure you stretch them. Push a little bit. And there you go. Now you're warmed up.
Yeah, I'm exaggerating, but if you own the game, you know I'm not that far off. I'm being serious. So the rest of the warm-ups are locked up. The rest of the dance class is locked up. You have to play the game, and you get stars, and as you earn stars, you unlock more stuff. I can't dance like Michael Jackson, so yeah, I was very challenged. And if you're out of shape like I am, yeah, it's going to push you. So I'm playing the game for an hour. I'm frustrated between the dance school thing, the 5-second warm-up, me lost all over the place. I said, you know what? Let me put the game off. Let's try for the next day. The next day, I come in with fresh eyes. And I say, I'm going to master this game because I love Michael Jackson. I want to love this game. And I end up really enjoying the game. Once I got used to the setup, I do have another dance game on another platform, and I was used to that. And I think that's where the frustration was really coming from. I was hoping there was a break it down mode. And basically, it's the kind of game that if you mirror what you see. And in a way, it kind of made it simple once you realize what you're supposed to do, because you get little cues on what's going to come up next. That's when it got really fun. I think the problem on my behalf was I was just used to a different setup, in all fairness to the game. So some of the cons were that there were no tracks from Invincible. What Happened to You, Rock My World, or Butterflies, or even Cry. And I mean, I was a little disappointed because I find that a lot of people keep excluding Invincible, and Invincible's a really good album. It really is. You know, just because it didn't get as much hype, it was a really good album. I'm not crazy about the loading time. It's a little slow for me. And I wish it had all the tracks. Like, you get a lot of tracks, but it's missing songs like Scream and Jam and Dangerous. Especially if it was Dangerous, the MTV version, when all the dancers were coming out the ceiling. Michael, dang, I really miss you. Don't get me started. And then they do have Another Part of Me, but Another Part of Me is on the Walmart exclusive. You heard right. If you want that track, you have to get it from Walmart. I also had my family members tested out, and my little cousins ranging from the ages of 6 to 18 tested. The game was a hit. And the only feedback I got from them is that they didn't like the slow songs. But the slow songs can be used for a warm-up, especially Heal the World, because it really gets a nice, good circulation going. So I wouldn't disregard the slow songs. I liked it. So the question is, bottom line, would you buy the game? If you are a Michael Jackson fan, if you're trying to master his moves, if you want a good party game, and if you want a great workout game, I would get the game. It's awesome. I like that they actually doing tracks that are not like played on a radio a lot, like Sunset Driver, which I love to death. It's from his ultimate collection. I like how they doing Money, and I also like Streetwalker. I never really play these songs, and now I will. Excuse me. And my favorite songs is Thriller, Ghost, Wanna Be Starting Something, Speed Demon, and oh my god, Smooth Criminal. Those are my favorites. So, interesting enough, if I had a little accident, And I really can't dance that much on my leg. And discovered you could dance on a stool. So if you're experiencing a leg injury or if you're in a wheelchair, I would suggest to try it this way. And don't put too much strain on your leg if you have some kind of injury. You could still have fun sitting down. I'm going to go out with a demo. And tell me your thoughts if you have the game. And until then, Gadget Trish is out. Bye! You had the doors. You realized there's nowhere left to run. You feel the cold. I wonder if you ever see the sun. You close your eyes and hope that that is just imagination. Girl, but all the while, you hear the creeping, creeping, creeping.